Augustine. This is Forger, the game I was talking about. This game is very insane, and the hat I'm wearing is because I bought Terraria on the Nintendo Switch. Yeah. But if you go into this house here, you can go to this closet and you can change it up. Cthulhu. Slime. Cuphead. Terraria Blue Slime. Lunatic Cultist. And that. I only have two bodies. And Plantera. I have a clock. What is that? I have a basic head. I'm gonna go for the nice head. My normal body. And a fancy backpack. There we go. Yep. You need to order, you need to play the game in order to get this stuff, like this tree island, and you need to like play the game to get stuff. How to get this hat, I'm just gonna tell you, is you need to kill 3 enemies with 1 swing. Yeah. Terraria, the heads for Terraria I got for getting Terraria, or maybe it was a quest I did, I don't know, hold on. Let me check. If you go to inventory, which is B, and then you can go to the side, which is over here. If you click on feats, I have a ton of feats. I'll just check. Okay, this is the red sword. Sheesh! It's a lot of feats. So yeah, I got the hat for buying Terraria. And you don't even start out with the island. I'll show you the island that you start out with. Oh. It's Skeletron! You will not attack me, because I have a certain item that allows me to attack me. I've only played this game for one day, so my second day playing this. So yeah, this is like Skyding. What?
Dang, not good.
Well, I died. Again. Humble bundle. Yep, and in today's episode, we died. To something. On level 20. So I think I unlocked cooking. Unless I'm an idiot and I didn't unlock it. I didn't unlock it, but I did unlock something else. I need steel and I need bricks. Okay, I'll buy that after I get my gold sword. Because gold is better than slime in this game. Check it out! I need to get this gold sword today. That's what we're gonna be doing today. Sorry. Alright, let's do this thing. So, mine down some trees. Go over here. Mine down some more trees. Pretty basic game. Hey, there's 8 gold here! Thanks! Maybe. Oh no, I hit him.
My inventory is full. My
no threat, peoples. My. My sword, sunny gun. Okay, let's see what else. Oh, looks like the chicken's in the market this time. Oh, he's selling bottled rainbow. No, I think I know. I'm just gonna buy steel. Do I have to have inventory space? Okay, good. Ching. Oh yeah, I was not gonna make that, but I bought that anyway. This is a place to, oh no. No, we're not dying this time. I guess we are not dying this time. Also, I have nothing. Yeah. Alrighty, gonna go get my fish traps. Just all sand. Don't ask why I have poop. poop in my inventory. Nice. I can sell this. Actually, I don't want to sell this. I want to keep the sand for some pillows. Ha! I want to sell. Yeah, this fiber. It's only 50. No items. Items are stocked. A local motivator. Dude, they have royal clothes. I need it. If I have leather, I'll be so happy because I really need leather. It's so difficult to make leather. I need leather for like a backpack. I need leather for a sword. I need leather for not a bow. There's a ton of stuff I need leather for. I need 10 leather for my first thing that I'm a knight. I just want to become Cuphead now, so. Go back to my house, down here, kill this guy. By the way, you also have to craft the bridges. You can't just have them there. Yeah, that seems good. Cuphead, I am Cuphead. Cuphead and the mug. Cuphead and Mug Boost Man. You will only know that, Augustine. You will know that. How dare he try to attack me! Don't. And then gold.
Wow, that gives me a lot.
Oh! I can make some more leather. How much hide do I have? Zero. I need to go get some more hide. What's he selling hide in the shop? Oh, he never sells hide in the shop. So annoying. I could just buy stuff from him. When he wants a golden egg, I don't know how to get a golden egg, so. I have too much gold. How much gold do I need?
20, okay, I can make some coins. $23
takes me to exactly 20 gold, except I'm gathering more gold up, so.
Let's see, how much for the next area? This island right here.
We're gonna make another forge because this one forge is not doing it. face. Wait, is that a real look? Second forge.
Let's go.
I will need forges for a lot of things in the future, so. Get some more of those. Getting very, very close. Same stuff for how long? How much longer it takes? Four. $48,000, let's go. Almost at 3,000, let's go. Reach out of 20. Making a small wallet. Let's just go ahead and mine up a ton of this fiber because I guess that's what we need for the small wallet. I'm being like too specific on what I have in mind. So it's going to be changing soon, probably. I'm going to let the medium backpack, I'm going to need to start making some more. So I'm gonna start doing. Yeah. It's selling stuff. Oh, it gives me two more pieces. So two of those. And then go to the glass. I need more threads though. Mining up all this, I need all this. Alrighty. Oh, your inventory is full, huh? How much is this worth? Oh, I can just dump. still cooking.
Wait, so I can just crack like get to all I need. Literally all I need.
My inventory is already full. Oh.
No, I never sold the thing. I just went ahead and
went to the crafting thing. Discarded it. Ah, it does damage to you. Better give me a lot of money. Dude, it only gives you 4 coins. Better than that. I know. Pitch again. Ready? You're good. To the slime wallet. Sheesh. Hello, fairy lady. This guy really needs a place to just chillax. How much money do I need for the island anyway? 9 gold. Okay, I need to go grab some more gold. The fishies. I need the fishes. Because with the fishes, I can go over here and I can grab some crabfish. I get some more hides, so that's where I'm going to go get. So I'm going to go do next, because I need to get next piece of island. It's taking me a while. Next, I'm gonna enjoy the show, buddy. Just 6 more. I need 20. I get a lot of stuff, I guess. use any slime.
What do you use for royal clothing?
Boom! There we go. Can we sell anything? Is my question. Yes, we cannot. Yes, we can. Coins are worth 25% more. Okay, let's craft one more coin. Just one coin. Two gold right here. Where? There we go. Okay, how much gold? 15. Sheesh! Dude, I have too much iron. Iron used to be very rare in this game. Like, it used to be like the hardest thing to get. Now I'm just gonna get too much. I think that's because I'm not mining much. Up here's a snowy biome if you wanted to know, Augustine. Yeesh. Lag. Nineteen. Chicken behind there, I don't know what he's doing. Did they restock? Yes, they did. What is this? Teal dye? Bottle oil. Okay, I just literally don't even know. I don't even know what it does. As long as I have a way to get up into these places, I'm fine. Oh, I don't know. Maybe ups. Yeah, that's it. Cause I couldn't find the other charger, so I was like. Cuphead will prevail. But yeah, so this is basically just a preview of the game for you, I guess. To get you to play, just they can see what the game is like. Yeah, this literally yesterday, and this was recorded like the day after. So this was recorded on Wednesday. Oh, I'm full. Okay, I'll be back. I'm so glad I can sell stuff now, so I don't have to just go discard and sell for me. Are you? Tum 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 tum. Just got a ruby. Sell the ruby. This is literally cost 450, so that one's up. Okay. 22,000 so I can collect two coins. Let's go. Okay, let's see. Whoa, what did I want to find? Oh yes, I wanted to find a cow/pig thing. You have not seen one of these cow/pig things, so you don't know what they look like. But once I find one, I swear I will show you and tell you it, and I will kill it. Maybe you have. Maybe I have shown it, and I just cannot remember. So literally, it's been a few things, so yeah. I don't remember what I did in those few minutes, I just sort of explored. Stupid guys. Dum dum dum. Dum. Let's go. Dum, 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 dum. Nice. Full regen. I need to find. I just literally need to. I cleared out this area earlier today. Go gold. Okay. Amethyst. Now this is the level 20. So I can level up. Gain XP when selling items, and items that you actually sell give you money. So, I mean, discard. Waiting. So imagine, oh no, I don't want to, I just want to discard these. Yo, that's super OP. Okay, so this is gonna really help. I can use that. Alright, buddy, I'll be right back. Okay, I am back. Come on, we have to get this. Ready, we might do this tree. This. We got this. I think that is enough to get a decent amount of clothing. I know what's easy. Die, the game. So this isn't one of the cow guys, but it's some other character that drops hide. You ran into you! Dodge! Ha ha! Ha ha! Okay, what do I want to sell? I can use That's what hide looks like. That's what I need. Augustine, take a look. Three. I can craft up some more coins. And with the hide, I can craft up some more food. Which is two. Just selling my other stuff. So it's annoying. Okay. What's this? Meat skewer. Weird, but okay. Like one piece of leather right now. Maybe ask, why do you need that? I'll tell you why. To craft up some of this, to craft up some of the other stuff that I need. 20 is enough. Whoa, hold on. After we get the sword, it's literally time to just go ahead and grind out money. Okay, how much?
Oh, it only my ninth beat.
That means tongue. It's coming. Okay, Gustin. Let's go. We find gold in the meantime, so. We've got some gold over here. Check the edges of the screen just in case. So I don't really look at the middle of the screen, but. So put the edges of the screen. Go. No. Here's a good way. Sword is just about halfway, no, it's about a quarter of the way. It's being finished. Sheesh, that's a lot of gold. Yeehaw, I'm a gold miner. And with this gold, I can go ahead and craft some coins once it's finished smelting up. I don't want poo in the market. Get the poo out of here. The poo. The poo is annoying. I say the poo. Oh, literally. There's literally poo. Okay. Look. No. Mm. Okay. We're just gonna grind money until I get to the to be able to get the next. Oh, looks like the market seller's back. Two attack damage, slain enemies, drop coins. I already have that upgrade, so. Kind of useless. Look at this thing! Yo, this is huge! Huge boy! Huge boy. We were really close. I am exhausted, okay, as you are. Sheesh, you are! Sheesh! You deserve a well-earned rest. So crowded, I'm gonna get into my house. Haha. Escaped. I'm gonna go for. No. A blue slime. Now I'm really a slime. Two! It takes so long to get out of here. Get out of here! sucker. Whoa, hold on, this guy is overpowered. It wasn't it? So your inventory, that is insane.
Just grabs the coins for me.
Sometimes I love my sword even better. Tongue. Justin, I will not be showing you what happens, but I will be telling you what happens when I get the items. This video is coming on quite a long time now, so. Oh, sorry about that, buddy, but I'll definitely tell you what happens. Don't worry. I'm never going to that desert area in a while, so. This close to getting two of the ores. I can sell this. Alrighty, dude. Coming down to this. Still not there. I swear to God, I need this. Grab that. I'm down here. Here, crafting one thing. Enough to craft one coin. YOLO. Find gold literally every second of the day. I'll make this quicker. I hope you enjoy this little bit, because this is quite a lot of stuff. So these, I can craft three coins. Are you guessing? This was the Game Forger. I hope you enjoyed this game. And if you do, definitely consider helping out, because,
yeah. Yep.
Well, I'm doing this in the next episode, or if I have the next episode. Well, see you guys later. Bye.